On Israel's frontier with Syria, pockmarked and shattered farm buildings offer tangible evidence to support new Israeli claims of Arab aggression in the Hula Valley. Border farmers and shepherds have been reportedly harassed by artillery barrages from Soviet-made guns along an 11-mile sector. More than 600 shells have landed, and many Israelis are leaving the area where border incidents have grown frequent in recent weeks. One shepherd has been killed by Syrian gunfire, three others injured to date, while maintaining communications with the outside has become a major task. Although the Jordan and Gaza Strip borders have been quiet, the Syrian area is the worst in months. United Nations observers are on the scene, the newest focus for trouble on a turbulent frontier.